50% health gain, 11% damage resistance, and deal more damage. Pat, your best friend. Just read what the Chemtech soul does.
While below 50% gain 11% damage resistance, deal 10% increase. Oh lord. Alright, I'm gonna like pick up Stridebreaker, and then I'm gonna go straight into Bloodmail. I'm 3-4-2, like, could be doing better, but could be doing worse. He's 1-3-2, so I've just tried to ensure that he doesn't get killed.
As long as he doesn't exist, yeah.
Well, he's mainly getting. I'm gonna take Tower too. I'm gonna go TP straight back.
I should be going to help team mid. But I really wanted my damage to play, but not. I'm worthless to buy my. I that was a lie. Wait, that's my bad.
Let me teleport TJ. I don't know.
Oh, he's spelling it. Okay, well, I got rid of Fat Fuck's shield. You can teleport to me if you want.
I don't have teleport, but I have this.
Hey. Okay, well, you did grab the right person, but not the low one. However, that matters not. Baby, come back! Hey, Vega. I hate this character. What a dumb.
Oh. Kid. Wait, I have...
Everything about you. Baby, come back. Patrick, stop walking into the wall, man. You're buffing him.
Damn it. You did, Baron. Alright, I'm gonna go up top. Probably lose health, I'll die, buddy.
Yeah, put a fresh ward at Baron. If you have access to a
there's
fresh ward.
There's already a... yes, I do. It's a stealth ward. I'm better. I'm coming from behind.
Oh, fuck your fucking me. I hate Vega. Still hitting me.
We can take this tower.
And I'm out of it. Destroyed a turret.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I don't know if I can do
I got trapped, I can't see. Alright, I'm 34 and 7 and I've got 19 crates full. Patty hits hard.
Okay, cool.
I really got blood mail. My haymaker does 1.5 now. Oh my god, I got stunned into stun into stun.
I got literally their entire fucking team.
Let's go. I didn't get anything from that. I had teleport. So if there's a ward down there anymore.
I got 2! Shut down. Ah, but they're gonna take 3.
Aced. Are they?
Yeah.
There's Munda there.
There should be a Caitlyn there too. Surely. I mean, you could try TP. No, you don't.
I do have TP. Which is.
I would have teleported to the one in the pit. I don't think you'd make it in time.
Fuckers. I killed them both at least.
Yep.
But I wasn't able to secure. I didn't see it there. It didn't appear in my.
I said the reason why we could see them taking dragon is because there was the one in the pit.
Oh, true. I'm so stupid. That was mine too. Oh, no, it wasn't there.
that was mine too.
I'm a smart little boy. Don't question me. I'm gonna go try and push top.
Don't worry, I feel real strong. They are dying mid.
Alright, I'm coming.
Everything about you. Oh, baby, come back.
Hey, watch
this. They still have this dragon ball.
Can you guys push out? Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna heal. I'm so close.
The
Vega is just. I couldn't get the Vega. The
Vega does percentage health damage.
Yeah. Did I kill? I got 7 there. What should I grab? Thorns? Nah. Hullbreakers? Yeah. Nah, we got Sterix. How much, yeah. I feel so annoyed though, because dude, if I could get the Mundo and throw him in, it would be sublime. Alvain is tripping nose.
Alvain is fucking awesome.
Yep, nearly done. Coming down, river. An ally has been slain. Even the Alistair 2?
No, don't push.
Can someone CC the window?
I can grab that.
I'm coming down from behind. Oh my god. I hit them with a nuke. I can't see that.
Jesus, 6.7 seconds stun.
Honestly, just stay alive. Oh, you got hit with the edge. Oh, we lose. Lose here.
Your turret has been destroyed.
GG. I would love if the Mundo or the Alistair was readily available to be thrown.